I'm Bryan Rogers. I'm a videographer and I work in the racing and motorsports industries for Agent 47. I want to show you the very best point of view action sports camera available. It's called the Drift Innovation HD Ghost Camera. And the things about this camera that make it great are the ease of use, the features, the little details. The thought that really went into the making of this camera is what makes it inspiring for me to use it all the time and to tell you about it right now. Check out some of these details. The onboard LCD is made with super durable Gorilla Glass, and it allows me to easily navigate the user-friendly menu, see my shot, and review my footage. This is not an accessory that you have to buy. This LCD is built right into the body of the camera. And once the HD Ghost is recording, the LCD goes to sleep to reduce battery drain. And this little feature results in seriously impressive battery life that has far surpassed my expectations. The HD Ghost has a rotatable lens for squaring up and framing shots. So even if my camera is mounted at a totally awkward angle, it really doesn't matter because I can just rotate the lens to correct it. The lens is also replaceable, and this is great for me because I always outboard mount my cameras on cars for unobstructed shots, and they constantly take beatings from road grime and debris. And how much beating can a Drift Innovation camera really take? Well, check out this clip that I captured from our friend Steve Butcher as he accidentally exits a turn going 130 miles an hour at Willow Springs Raceway. His car hits a berm, launches 70 feet of distance, the car rolls over on top of the camera, breaks it off the suction mount, and pile drives it into the desert floor. The camera is badly damaged, but still recording, and it captures Steve's miraculous exit from his mangled car. I'd say that Drift Innovation builds their products tough enough for pretty much whatever you plan on doing with them. The HD Ghost has another really great feature that assures me that I'm capturing the richest content possible. The 3.5 millimeter microphone jack. I'll tell you from many failed experiments that no amount of onboard technology is going to keep a camera from picking up wind noise when the camera's exposed in motion. With a 3.5 millimeter microphone jack, I can place my remote microphone out of the Airstream and I can capture audio from a location of my choice. Right next to the microphone jack is another really great feature that I find myself using more and more. It's a mini HDMI port, which allows me to plug in an external monitor and view my shot. The HDMI port is definitely a pro-level feature that really boosts my desire to be creative and to use the Ghost to its full potential. One of the coolest features in the menu of the HD Ghost is flashback mode, which records footage in a continuous loop. And video clips are stored in the camera's memory, but only save if the user chooses to tag it. This is a really interesting feature that's perfect for action sports guys who are hands-on with the cameras while they're shooting, and it definitely makes finding the action in the footage really easy. There are two extremely easy ways to remotely control the HD Ghost. The first way is through Wi-Fi. The HD Ghost comes Wi-Fi enabled, which allows it to communicate directly with my smartphone through the Drift mobile app. I can preview my shot, change camera settings, start and stop recording, take a photo or a burst of photos, and I can play back all through my phone. I can even download the footage from the camera to my phone and then share that wirelessly to my Facebook page. That's pretty sweet. The second way is with the active status remote control that comes in the box with the HD Ghost. It does everything the Drift app does on my phone, short of viewing and sharing it, and it has an extremely important feature. It illuminates and flashes colored LEDs, which mimic the mode and status indicator on the body of the camera. This means that you never have to double check the camera itself to see if it's recording or what mode you're in. You can just look right at the remote control, and it tells you everything you need to know about the camera status from up to 30 feet away. There's never been a more user-friendly remote than this one right here. As you can see, this camera is packed with a ton of great features, but the one that I refuse to live without is the quarter 20 mounting hole. What this means is there's an extremely common thread on the camera body. It's the same thread used on all good consumer cameras, tripods, and accessories. All I need to mount this camera anywhere is a bolt and a hole. And that's unlike action sports cameras that require special brackets and mounts. There's nothing here on this camera that limits my mounting options. And keep in mind that Drift Innovation does include and offer some really great solutions that allow you to easily mount it to helmets, wrists, handlebars, roll bars, your shoulder, suction cups, and so forth. But nothing takes priority over a simple threaded hole. This is the baddest camera on the planet. If you want to know any more, you can check out store.driftinnovation.com, or you can click on the direct link in the text box below.